Park police officers just issued one of their first tickets for K2, also called Spice. The city recently banned that synthetic substance that mimics the effects of marijuana. Arrington Arnell Jenkins, a 24-year-old man from Hutto, was stuck in some trees, they say, after driving off the road in his vehicle. This picture is from a previous drug arrest. He got the ticket when officers responding to the crash spotted the Spice in his car.